I met a shell of a mountain that knew she was finished. Claimed she grew up from a grain of sand. With every year wider, she bloomed a little bit longer to the roof of the sky with outstretched hands. She made friends with the sun, shared enemies with no one, accounted weak sights, she should have counted days, and swallowed handfuls of nights so she could sleep tight and turn her thoughts from a stone cold place. And this is the beginning, the start of the ending. You can't die from a broken heart. But from the time the sun rose to the space where it fell away, she would love and it wouldn't take part. Every day she would echo. And every single way she should let go. But it had her in its sights, Cupid's icy arrow. So, well, so what? Spilt both